Lighting Up the Way, Valley Electric Association.
Schneider, a former mixed martial arts fighter, was arrested in March of 2020 for assault with a deadly weapon and resisting a public officer's. Deputies were dispatched to an address in Pahrump on March 27th of 2020 for a report of a domestic. Deputies noticed black tire marks in the driveway and a wooden fence with extensive damage to it. The victim stated that Schneider came to her house and was irate and angry. He backed his vehicle up and advanced toward her at a high speed while she was standing in the driveway. She realized he was not stopping and ran away to avoid getting hit by the vehicle. The vehicle hit her fence. Schneider then sped off. The victim stated that other than forcefully grabbing her hands and intentionally trying to hit her with his car, he hadn't hurt her in any other way. A voluntary witness corroborated the statement from the victim. Schneider was later located and immediately placed under arrest. He became irate and yelled that he would rather deputies shoot him instead of taking him to jail. Thomas Gibson, attorney for Schneider, said that he had not yet received a competency report from Lakes Crossing and asked that the hearing be continued until the report had been received. Schneider's competency evaluation hearing was postponed to February 1st, and he was released on $5,000 bail.